We're a little jealous, aren't we?
Oh, yeah. Very.
All right. Well, back to some breaking news. We've been following all in our 6 o'clock newscast. There are reports of a barricaded person in Midland in a home. And you see police cars there and SWAT, and there are drones flying overhead.
We have a reporter on scene working to get more information. And as soon as we get that, we'll have it either...